Wow.
All right, guys, I just got this brisket done. Took about 17 hours. I just got done the sitting period. I put in a cooler for an hour, so it's ready to for the reveal and see what it looks like and if it's any tender. Did this on a Rectech RT700. Started about 7 last night, and it's now 12 p.m. lunchtime. So I did the paper wrap. Fat side down on this the whole time. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh! Looks amazing so far. A little juice. Wiggle test. Looks pretty tender. We'll make our first cut. Looks like just cutting like butter. Okay, put my gloves on. Good. Yes. It's like all the fat rendered just right. Let me test here. This is where the fat side down was. Trying to look for the grain, so cut against the grain. Okay, here's a taste test. Good. Alright, my daughter here wants to try it too. See what she thinks.
Mm. Yummy.
Like it? Really? Mm-hmm. You want to try? No. Well, there you go.